Hey YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you guys a Cydia tweak called EasyFindOnPage, where you can easily find something on a Safari web page. So here I'm on a Wikipedia page for the iPhone, and let's say I want to find the word camera. Well, after you download EasyFindOnPage, there will be this little magnifying glass right here next to the tabs, pages, and the add bookmark. And so I'm going to tap that, and camera showed up only because I searched that last. But let's just say I want to search for screen. So I'm going to type in S-C-R-E-E-N, screen, and press OK. Now you can see it's highlighted in yellow, and it says one of two matches, find screen, tap to search again. So if you tap this, you can search something else, or you can hit next to go to the next word screen on this page, or you can simply tap done to leave the Easy Find On Page menu. So this is a pretty clean and very cool tweak for Safari. So it's pretty neat. I would recommend downloading it if you find yourself wanting to find words or something or whatever on Safari pages a lot. However, this tweak costs $1 in Cydia, so I will tell you that, but it's still pretty worth it. I think it's a really cool tweak, and I think it's worth the $1. So go ahead and check that out. It's called Easy Find On Page. Go get it. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for future Cydia tweak reviews, app reviews, iDevice news, jailbreak news, and more. And also, don't forget to follow my Twitter, which will be in the video description below, for even more news and more updates. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later.